Hello friends, we are from Acharya Solar System, which is located in Gujarat, India. Today we are going to show you a new kind of LED bulb you can see in my hand. This is not an ordinary LED bulb. This is the LED bulb with inbuilt rechargeable battery. It has a rechargeable battery inside this LED bulb, and you can connect this LED bulb to your normal existing electrical holder, such like that. You can see it's very portable, and here is the switch of AC, DC and off. If you put this switch in AC condition and you connect this bulb in your holder, then it will glow but it will not charge the battery. And if you turn off the switch and connect your holder and switch on the bulb, then it will charge the battery but it will remain in off condition. Okay, and if you put this switch in DC, so it will turn on. And if it is connected in the holder and switch is on or for electrical light, so it will charge the battery and it will remain turn off, and when the light goes off it will turn on automatically. And it's very handy, and you can hang this LED bulb in anywhere, and you can use this bulb as a torch. So if you like our video, kindly subscribe to our channel, kindly click on the subscribe button, and you can enjoy watching all the latest technology regarding to solar and emergency light video. We are constantly updating new videos on our YouTube channel. And also, if you want to buy this such kind of LED bulbs, then we can ship it to anywhere in the world. Our company's name is Acharya Solar System. You can search on Google. Our phone number is 7383865459. Our email ID is acharyasolarsystem@gmail.com, and our website is www.acharyasolarsystem.com. And if you like our video, kindly subscribe to our channel so you can enjoy all the video first. Thank you. Have a great day.